design thinking, strategic thinking, and digitalization strategies. Design thinking and strategic thinking enable creativeness and innovation, encourage critical thinking and problem solving, which are extremely important skills for entrepreneurs. Digitalization as a new reality for business sector requires design thinking, and strategic planning for transformation in bionic companies. Design thinking is a creative process towards innovative solutions. It seeks to solve complex problems in a user-centric way, turn ideas into tangible and testable products in the shortest possible time. Main steps in design thinking process are to explore, emphasize, and understand target groups' needs by consulting and observing users so as to define a problem, to come up with as many ideas and solutions as possible, to turn a few selected ideas into prototypes that can be tested and measured. Based on results and feedback, changes can be made to the product or service before further investments. Strategic thinking is a skill that envisages or develops a solution. It is the mental process that an individual applies in the context of achieving a goal or a set of goals. It is a competence to improve business strategies and create clarity out of complex and seemingly disconnected details. To be a strategic thinker, one needs good analytical skills, communication skills, problem-solving skills, and planning and management skills. The strategic thinking process starts with gathering as much information as possible. Visualization as a next step is usually based on the creation of mental maps and the development of the backup plans. Usage of past experience and thinking outside the box will avoid automatic decisions and stereotypes. Strategic thinking brings new ideas and improves collaboration among stakeholders, enables consensus on development priorities, and enhances synergy between activities carried out by different participants in the process. Addressing antagonisms creates an atmosphere of positive expectations. It also develops a sense of ownership of the change process, focuses resources on key priorities, ensures a basis for which progress can be measured, and increases productivity through increased efficiency or resolves key company issues. Digitalization is a new reality for the business sector, requires design thinking, strategic thinking, and strategic planning for transformation in bionic companies. Strategic thinking is a prerequisite to digitalization strategy. Digitalization strategy is a detailed plan of dealing with the key challenges of convergence of the physical, digital, and human worlds. The first step in the development of the digitalization strategy are the situation analysis of an organization, technical infrastructure, personnel structure, and financial reports. Infographics, table graphs, statistics, and interactive dashboards are useful techniques used for this phase in the development of digitalization strategies. To plan digital future as a next step in digitalization strategy, some of the recommended techniques are Scrum, usually used for knowledge transfer or the development and delivery of complex work, Kanban, to manage and prioritize workflow, SAFe, Scaled Agile Framework, for structural reorganization in large companies to agile work process, LESS, large-scale Scrum, for scaling beyond a complex system with multiple possible solutions during the planning phase, and interactive roadmaps to empower participants in the planning process to explore plans and provide feedback as part of the roadmap. Detailed activities of the digitalization process are summarized in the action plan with clear timeline and finances easy to monitor and evaluate. Thank you for your time and attention. For more information about the types and benefits of brainstorming techniques for efficient communication, types of conversation, please do not hesitate to go through the rest of the GIST courses on the Project e-learning platform, or visit the project's website and its YouTube channel. Also, you can contact any of the 6 partners of the consortium for more information about the project.